Hey, we have all three clues. Just to figure out what Shirley's for Swirly's one true place is. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our thinking chair. Let's go.